I were a rich man. Diddle, deedle, diddle, digga, digga, deedle, diddle, doo. All day long I'd biddy, biddy, bum, if I were a wealthy man. Wouldn't have to work hard. Diddle, deedle, diddle, digga, digga, deedle, diddle, doo. If I were a biddy, biddy, rich, digga, digga, deedle, diddle, man. I'd build a great big house with rooms by the dozen right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with a real wooden floors below. And I'd have one long staircase just going up and one even longer coming down. And one more leading nowhere just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each loud quack and cluck and gobble and honk will loud like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, diddle, deedle, diddle, digga, digga, deedle, diddle, do. All day long I'd biddy, biddy, bum, if I were a wealthy man. I'd see my wife, my golden, looking like a rich man's wife with the proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I'd see her putting on airs and strutting like a peacock. Boy, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important men in town will come to fawn on me. They will ask me to advise them, like Solomon the Wise. If you please, Reptavier, pardon me, Reptavier, posing problems that would cross a rabbi's eyes. If I were a rich man, diddle, deedle, diddle, 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 all day long I'd biddy, biddy.